So we're here just to consider the type of foods that we might take with us on our adventure race. Down here, we have something that you would put in your bike bottles. It comes all sorts of forms. We would recommend definitely getting something that has electrolyte as well as an energy source. Okay, then you have a typical bar. Get them in the shop. Mini sizes can be very useful. Remember to take away your wrappers as always, but then your typical race, sort of certainly the second part of the race for most people, gels. The most important thing with gels are, don't overdo them and always try out what you intend using on race day before the race. Over here we have some protein bars, recommended for during and after the race for recovery. Again, they're very much to your taste, so please try them out before your race.